It is a little echo in here, in this room, because there's no furniture. It is empty, as you can see, maybe, behind me. But I thought this was a great filming spot because I could have some candles, I could have my lighting, because it is black outside right now. And I really need to film this because this was supposed to go up at the beginning of the year and now it's like a weekend. So I need to film this. So this video is going to be a Panning Games update. I have no idea what update it is. 5th or 6th update. This is a collab with the Pantastic Ladies on Facebook. The group will always be linked down below in my description box. And if you want to be a member, you have to answer 3 questions, otherwise we won't accept you. That's just the rules, because we don't want any spammers or robots or anything in our group. So you have to answer the 3 questions if you want to join. This is a project created by one girl named Amber here on YouTube, and she created the Panning Games based on the Hunger Games, hint, the games. So we were supposed to pick 24 items based on the 24 tributes from the 12 districts of the Hunger Games. So prior to this update, I have finished off 9 items, which is pretty great. Which is really great if you consider that I had 1 or 2 months off makeup time in 2018. So I guess that's fine, but I have progress on all of my items. This update. The past update, last update, I didn't have progress on more than 1 or 2 items, but that is going to change now, because I'm going to wear much more makeup and I'm really excited about it. Let's start off with the skincare as I normally do. The first thing is my exfoliator, and it is from Melissa, and this is the product. I have moved this item to my shower, so every time I take a shower, I exfoliate my face, and I shower 2 times a week. So I think that is a great way to use your scrub or exfoliators. So this is the progress I have made in a month. If I'm not wrong, I can finish this by next update, which will be exciting. And then I actually don't have an exfoliator in my collection at all. Then I have my day cream from Matas Natur with SPF 15. This is a pump that goes up, so I'm all the way at the top right here. It's still going strong, so I have no idea if I can mark it when it goes up in the top. Then we have a serum for W7. It is Glow It All Multi-Glowing Serum. This is the blue duochrome one. I usually use this in the morning. I have not been that great, but in the last month I have used it so I can make a new line. A hair thing that I chose was my Yves Rocher serum for my hair. I use it instead of hair oil. So I guess it's the same thing, a serum and an oil. My hair is soft. Let's just say it like that. So I have very steady progress on this one, so it's not very exciting, but I do have a new mark. So this will be done in like 2 or 3 months, which will be exciting because I have a lot of hair oil to go through. My foundation, I'm so excited to show you guys this progress because I was actually really surprised, because I don't use a lot of this foundation. It's a very matte foundation, like really matte, and it is very cakey if you're not careful. It is the W7, it's a matte made in heaven, heavenly matte foundation. That is my mark. I'm so excited about this marking because I just didn't think that I was going to make that much progress in December, where I can count on 2 hands how many times I used makeup. I have actually used this a lot in the past few weeks. It is the W7 Glow Guru Illuminating Face Cream in Pink Glow. I have started to put this into my foundation, so I squeeze something out of my hand, pump foundation on it, and lightning drops, and then I have a more dewy foundation. It's not totally dewy because I do set it, but I really, really enjoy the foundation now when I put this in to it. Or a few weeks, actually, just 2 or 3 weeks, I have made that much progress, which is really exciting. As a primer, I am using the Max Factor Facefinity All Day Primer. This is an amazing primer, I love it. But it is running low all the way down here right now, and I have a really hard time pumping out product. So I am soon going to be taking my spatula and digging into this because I love it that much. This is a boring item. This is the W7 Setted Up Special FX Finishing Powder. I do use it every single time I use my makeup, but I can't mark it because there's no progress on the back. There was a ton of product in the lid. I have used that up, so kind of getting more and more into the lid when I try to mark it. If I use it as much as I am, hopefully I can finish it. I really hope so because I don't hate it anymore, but I don't love it either, so it's okay. I have an exciting marking. It is from my Essence I Love Color Intensifying Eyeshadow Base. It is what I use as my eye primer right now. It looks like this, and that is my marking. I have used up that much in like a few months, which is really, really great. I hope you can see the windows in it. So it's really, really low and I'm excited. Then we have my L'Oreal Infallible Eyeshadow in Magnetic Coral. Coral? It is this one. But it is this one. I don't have a hope for this to be done by August, but I really want to hit pan if I can. There's quite a lot of product in it. Then we have my concealer. It is from Maybelline. It is the Fit Me Concealer in number 15. And it is rubbing off. There's not much left of the writing on this. But that is where I am right now. I'm pretty excited about it. I love this concealer so much. And I will forever buy that concealer because it works. It works. Then we have a lipstick. It is the NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in Cannes. And it is the one I am wearing right now. I have been wearing this non-stop for the entire Christmas when I was wearing makeup. And this week only, I have worn this lipstick. And it's not done. I have no idea how much product that is in it. When I pull the wand out, there's not much product on it, unless I scrape the sides. So it's running low, but I have no idea when I'm going to finish this. But I love the color, it goes with everything, and I just really like that one. The last three products is ones that I have on my paper here, so that is what I'm going to show you. The first one we're going to talk about is my eBay lip liner. I have not used it that much, but that is the progress that I have made. So it's not very impressive at all, but I believe the pencil stops at this line or something. The last one I panned did, so it's not all pencil or lip liner. The next one is my W7 Strobe & Go Strobing Stick. I love this cream highlighter. And it's just a beautiful color. It's just a champagne one. It is the base that I have underneath my powder highlighter. I just really, really enjoy that one. The bottom black line is where I am now. I don't use a lot at the time, but if you think overall in the last 5 months or so, I have a lot of progress, so that is really exciting. I need to use it more if I'm going to use it up by August. And I have seen Kat, oh, I don't know what her name is. I'm writing on this. She used her Benefit What's Up underneath her foundation in this tree shape, and it looked amazing on her. So maybe I'm going to do that before my foundation. I haven't really decided. So she went through some of the highlighter very, very fast, and I was really impressed. So maybe that is the way to go if I want to pan it. But I don't mind it taking long because this is one of my favorite cream highlighters of all time. So I don't really mind, even though it sucks when you need to pan it. So then I have my W7 Twist and Shape Eyebrow Pencil. It is one of my favorites, but this broke on me a few months ago. So I need to be careful. So see if I can show you. You see, the product fills up. I have it in my brows right now, underneath a brow gel. I have made a little bit of progress right there. It's not impressive because I have used some powder instead because it's just easier because that is broken. That's everything for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you are not already, please subscribe to Amber and the other ladies in this collab and join the fantastic ladies for more collabs. We do a lot and we have a lot planned for 2019. It is so exciting and we are so many members over there, so please come and show your knowledge and you can get some support and joining collabs. It's very, very fun. The link will be down below, and until my next video, I hope you guys will take care.